I don't I'm not really 100% sure who the second guy is, but yeah, we are.
By the way, a lot of congratulations to your gym, Robert.
What?
Vergil Ortiz, Ring Magazine Prospect of the Year. I don't think he's a prospect anymore. No, that's the last time he's winning that award.
Yeah, he's the real deal, man. That kid is, you know, not only is he the real deal, he could really, that kid, he's dedicated, man.
He's dedicated.
One thing about that kid, that he's dedicated.
Jose Ramirez got an award, I think, Fight of the Year? Him and...
Was it Hooker?
I think so. What did they win? What did Jose Ramirez win? Event of the Year, Fight of the Year? He won something because I saw congratulations. Oh, most motivational guy because he does a lot of community.
Yeah,
you know, he gives...
Nice.
When Max Adashev died, he donated his trunks and his shoes.
And Rick Merigan should have been Manager of the Year. To look at the work he did with Jose.
Who got Manager of the Year?
I don't even know, but just Jose himself, one fighter that you have, but look at what you did. Got him that big payday, fighting for another promotion, and still negotiated. That's a good manager. What he did with a kid from Stockton.
Flores.
Gabe Flores. He took Gabe Flores, not being the main event or anything, and still sold out the arena. You know, that's a good manager there.
Jamel Herring, by the way, who fought on those cards, he got comeback of the year.
No, Herring was here, remember?
Yeah, it could have been him. It could have been Charlo, because Charlo just won.
He did really good. And Merigan did the same thing for Herring in Fresno. Sold like 7,500 tickets for somebody that
had
nobody local and still sold. You know, that's a good manager. That's somebody that's doing a good job. So I think he was nominated.
I don't know who won.
But he was nominated, yeah.
It's funny how they do these awards. Maybe Gervonta Davis gets knockout of the year against Gamboa. How can you say knockout of the year yet? It's not over yet.
It's still
round of the year. Did you see the heavyweights fight Saturday?
Which one was that?
The heavyweight Saturday?
I didn't see it.
Who saw the heavyweight?
On the same card?
Yes.
On the same card?
One got rocked.
Pita said it was a really good fight.
Yeah.
Yeah, Pita said it was a really good fight.
The F.A., what's his name?
Yeah. That guy was like Fury when he got drunk nasty at the end. He got clipped with the 1-2. And then he just got up again. Everybody.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.